Gonna be fun going up. Yeah, it's like a little break. Okay. Thanks.
It's getting stuck right there.
What's that?
So that kind of looks like where they're probably getting stuck.
Thank you. exhausting.
Yeah.
Should I stand up? Either way, huh?
It's hit or miss, because it's, you know, it's a little bit of both.
Yeah.
You know? Because you don't want to sit too much on the real bumpy stuff. You want to absorb it with your legs. But sometimes sitting keeps your center of gravity down a little lower, so it keeps you a little more stable.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
You want to keep it kind of light so your bike can kind of bounce around below you too.
Right.
And then also when you, oh, watch out for, there's cars coming down. So.
Okay. You want to move to this side?
Yeah.
And
find somewhere to get out of the way.
Yeah. Maybe I'll move
also,
to that side
too.
When
you're going up, I don't know. I don't know your experience, but when you're coming up like rocky sections, you want to focus, like say there's two rocks, you want to focus where you want the bike to go.
Okay.
Because if you're looking at the rock, it's going to naturally, you're going to naturally pull towards that rock.
Yep.
So, you always want to look where you want to go.
Yep.
There we go.
Oh, you have a kickstart, okay. I'm sorry, man. Good enough, right? It should be good enough.
Yeah, this should be all right.
Yeah. Oh boy.
There's a few more. There's a few more down the hill. Okay. I don't know if that's the exact count.
Maybe four.
Yeah.
Four more. Yeah. Okay, going, huh?
Good to go.
All right.